Za uwe fruik ni maya nifta van ting nikun ting nari umpaya katos ake akatos ekon talana weruta asi za uwe fruik ni maya nifta van ting nikun ting nari.
Obelix, garum is a condiment and lupus is the name of the manufacturer. Right. Let's head back to the village and see how Getafix the Druid is doing.
Our druid walks much straighter since he stopped falling out of trees.
Or getting crushed by menhirs. Isn't that right, Obelix?
Asterix, I'm hungry.
Obelix, do you ever think of anything else?
Do you smell what I smell? Smells like boar. No doubt about it. There's boar in the air.
Hail, Getafix, dear druid.
Hello, my friends. And how was the hunt this morning?
That's just the thing, Getafix. I've been feeling a little weak lately. I could do with a boost.
Obelix, I don't know if I've already told you this, but I can't give you any magic potion. You fell into some when you were little and...
Thief! Thief!
Look, it's Postal Districts, the postman.
What's wrong, Postal Districts?
In the forest! Somebody stole my bag in the forest and it had the entire village's post in it.
Letter thieves? That's got the Roman stamp all over it.
Why would the Romans want to steal our post, Obelix? Don't talk rubbish.
Those Romans want us dispatched. Plus, they always follow orders to the letter. If that's not proof, I don't know what is.
It felt like the sky was falling on my head. I fainted, and when I woke up, I was sitting against a tree.
Sorry, but what you're describing sounds like sleeping on the job, Postal Districts.
I'm serious! I was attacked. My head's still spinning.
This post-pinching story is very odd. Asterix, Obelix, go and have a wander around the forest and see what you can find.
faster, Obelix.
I like to take my time.
Do you think we'll come across any Romans, Obelix?
Oh, yes. It's Roman season in the forest this time of year. Asterix, come and see. Dogmatix has found something.
Look, there are bits of marble. It's Postal District's post. They seem to be leading to the Compendium camp.
Wait for me here, Asterix. I'll go and fetch the post. I won't be long.
Hang on, Obelix. What if we tried asking the Romans politely for once? When we arrive at the camp, we could try knocking beforehand.
That's what I was planning to do, Asterix. As soon as I arrive, I'll knock the guard down before heading in. I'm not sure that counts as being polite, but if you say so... Goody, goody, goody! Romans!
What I call a good fight. Waste any time.
I'm in the mood for making Romans squeal.
The Gauls are here!
The Gauls! The Gauls! I sound the alarm!
Over to you, Obelix!